Indeed, your supplier wrote to you to tell you that some of the broken watches that you returned to them were fakes, didn't they?